Okay, let's talk image. We'll want to assure investors you're not the criminal you once were.
I've done my time. Shouldn't that be enough?
Unfortunately not. Let's talk about your origin. What led you to become Mysterio in the first place?
Is this really necessary?
If you want to be successful, yes.
I guess it was ego, mostly.
We all have egos, Quentin.
Oh, not like mine.
Former supervillain has a big ego. Go figure.